think it's true?
Struggling with it, to be honest. Do you?
I don't know. But, I mean, why would he make something like that up?
Well, because you caught him.
It does happen, women hitting men.
Yeah, but Maxine's half his size. Although, she was pretty wild when she kicked me out of the flat the other night.
Yeah?
Yeah, really. What was he saying when you caught him, you know, restraining her?
That it's got to stop.
Well, that's it. I don't know. I mean, he was really upset last night. But I just don't understand how someone in that position would admit to something like that. I mean, especially to me, I'm not exactly his mate, am I? Must have been well embarrassing.
Morning.
How are you feeling?
Oh, Maxine will be frantic, wondering where I've got to. I should...
Patrick, please don't go yet. I really think we need to talk more about Maxine.
There you go.
Thanks. Listen, I'm so sorry about this. Would you please just disregard what I told you last night? It's really not as bad as I might have made it sound.
So she's not hitting you?
I know. It hardly seems plausible, does it? A man like me being beaten by a woman. What would people think? It's pathetic.
Well, if it is a lie, you will be found out soon enough, so I wouldn't bother trying...
Darren. You know, a few months ago, I saw some bruises on Maxine. You know, the ones she blamed on Jason after he broke into your flat.
Yeah, well, it was like she said in court, she fell down the stairs chasing after him.
And the other day, you were holding her.
I told you I was defending myself. I've tried to tell her that we can't go on like this. And I know she loves me, it's just... She loses control. She feels awful about it afterwards. She always promises it will never happen again. And she means it. She just... I would appreciate it if you could keep this between us.
It must be hard trying to leave someone. Especially when they're carrying your baby.
Huh.
You'd still be the baby's father, even if you separated from her. I mean, you can't stay with somebody that's attacking you, surely?
Oh, I really need to get ready for work. But, I'll see if I can finish early and try and talk to Maxine. And thank you.
Just a minute, you two. I wanted to let you know that we've discovered he was responsible for the GHB incident in the hutch, and it was nobody from Hollyoaks High.
So who was it then?
Never you mind. I thought so, I forgot my phone. Robbie, I'm sorry I misjudged you.
See? You in the clear?
No, I like your bothered yesterday.
Maxine, I was just getting ready for school.
Did I just see Patrick leave here?
I really need to get to work.
Why are you being like this with me, Nancy?
Why wouldn't you tell me where you got those bruises from?
Do you want to tell me why Patrick stayed here last night?
Darren and I popped round. Saw the state of the flat after you left Patrick there.
What? I went to get wine. You popped round.
Patrick wanted to see me about some school stuff. And he told me...
About spiking his drink.
Not just that.
And what do you mean?
Patrick told us that you've been abusing him. Maxine, I'm now seriously late for school, so if you wouldn't mind...
Well, and you're just going to take his word for it?
What would you do in my position?
Well, I...
What's she want?
She wanted to know why Patrick stayed last night.
Did you tell her?
I don't know what to do. But he needs to decide for himself. All I can do is be there to support him afterwards.
Have a nice day. There you go, Squire. Don't drink it all at once.
Cheers, Darren.
Sonny, I'm so sorry. Do you know what this is?
Is that your latest effort?
I'll have you know I'm actually a very good drawer. This is what I want.
You know, if it's what you want, you should hang it in pride of place, you know, knock yourself out, let the world enjoy it, love.
Go off and serve, can't you?
Of course.
Oh, hey, Nancy. I should get some time off work. So, Maxie and I are going on holiday.
Oh!
Well, I'll sort the bags. Can't be exerting yourself, can we?
Why are you putting him through this, Maxie?
Listen, I want to say thank you. You've been very kind to me. And I know Maxine and I have some problems, but everything's going to be fine.
Just like that? We're going to Naples to try and sort things out.
Yeah, it'll do us a world of good.